And today on depressing news, Spider-Man's getting taken out of the MCU. I love how that's a thing now. Hopefully today turns out to be a fever dream or something, because I can't be bothered with Spider-Man not being in the MCU anymore.